Go to maintain aspect ratio and uncheck it. And there you go. It stretches the video. You might lose a little bit of quality, but that can't be helped. It's up to you to decide if you'd rather have the black bars or the stretch video. So that's it.